Hi everyone, this is Apsala Alungal here. There is lot of messages are coming related to CMA exam that some of the students are not able to log in. There are some technical issues, genuine issues. They can't appear some exams. So the video is for those students who are not able to appear the exam. You don't worry, Institute will surely consider the genuine cases and you will definitely get the next exam chance. After this exam is over, that is on 10th January, the notification will come and the exam will be reconducted for those students who are not able to log in, or during the exam some technical issue came and their exam got cancelled. Lot of issues are there, but don't worry, Institute is with you and Institute will surely consider your concerns, genuine concerns, and of course you will get another chance. Pappan sir is also told about this, that such students will definitely get another chance. Okay, so don't worry, keep studying and work hard for the exam. Okay. The official notification about this will come after 10th, I think. So, wait for that and study hard. All the best. Thank you.